underneath them, but Kaliev and the referee were both there to see it go in.
13th of the year for Kaliev, and now we have another fight right off the draw. J.T. Miller and Adrian Kempe, who threatened to go earlier, and now they have dropped the gloves right on the drop of the puck. They latch on. Miller lands a big right.
Ooh, now the left.
Oh. Kempe had the right hand cocked, but never could really pull the trigger. Now he's got Miller in a vulnerable position, but they'll separate them. They'll head off, and J.T. Miller acquitted himself quite nicely in that scrap with Adrian Kempe.
And with less than 5 minutes left here in the second period, J.T. Miller is going right to the dressing room. And I assume Kempe will too.
LA, number nine, both guys, 5 minutes each for fighting.
And you can see they're talking right now. You want to go? Got to wait till the puck hits the ice, and as soon as it does, there's that right hand that missed. Kempe throws one. There goes Kempe.
They threatened to fight earlier, challenge each other, and now a few shifts later,